Hi, I'm Jules. Today I'm making a pineapple and mango tart. Firstly, spray your dish. Then add your short crust pastry. You can use little bits that you cut off to fill in any gaps. Preheat your oven to 180 degrees Celsius. Prick the pastry bottom with a fork so it doesn't bubble up. Add one can of pineapple and half a mango. Bring to the boil, then take off the heat. Let it cool completely. Add the custard powder to the milk and mix until smooth. Add the custard to the cooled pineapple and mango mix. Stir over a low heat until it becomes nice and thick. It will take about 10 to 15 minutes. Pour into the pastry shell and let it set for 2 hours in the fridge. Here's my mango and pineapple tart. It's so creamy. Remove from the heat and let it completely cool. In the meantime, mix the custard powder in with the milk. Mix until a smooth consistency.